The shoe is right there. The little baby boy. Well, this spot is pretty loaded fast. I'm not looking for these guys. I'm not looking for you. I'm looking for your grandpappy. Probably your great grandpappy. Really. Not what I'm looking for. Meantime, got a lot of ripples on the water. This is the perfect time to throw a spinnerbait. Take it right in front of the yak. Another small chunk. Spawning to be a swimming bait. It swims in the water. There it is. That sucker's like probably 8 inches. That's a bass. That's a nice fat one right there. Now, I don't know how long she is. But I suspect she's dead. You know, 4 days. This is the reason I came up with my thing. Because these are the bass I'm looking for. Mamas. Fat mamas like this. And I can add a stringer. If this fish is 1775, then we got one. Not, oh yeah, this fish is 1775. But thank you. down too. Alright, we'll put you back. You are a little bit smaller. Okay, a lot smaller than we were before. We're looking for your grandpa. So, go back in there. You grow into a grandpa. And then we'll be looking for you. That's good. Not bad. Got a nice little mouth on him. Let's see what he's got inches wise. What are we talking about here? We're talking about short of 16 inches. Just short. So, we are looking at a pass that is at least 7.75 today, or 17.75. So, this guy's a little bit smaller than what we need.